When you walk past that park near your apartment, how do you think about me? Do you think about me? Do you drive fast when you realize you're on my street? Do you drive slowly? Do you think about me?
Bye. all your pics, then blocked your number from my phone. Yeah, yeah, you took all you could get, but you ain't getting this done no more. Cause now I'm living so legit,
so legit.
Even though you broke my heart in two, baby, but I snap right back, I'm so brand new, baby.
I'm so brand new.
Boy, read my lips, I'm over you, over you.
Guess I should say thank you for the hate you and the tattoos. Oh, baby, I'm cool, but wait, it's your mind, I'm true. Anyway, go ahead, babe, I'ma live my life, my life, yeah.
Shout out to my ex, you're really quite the man. You made my heart break and that made me who I am. Here's to my ex, hey, look at me now. Well, I'm all the way up, I swear you'll never bring me down.
You're confused, but I'ma help you out with the words you use, yeah. mama told me it's unwise to like a boy who's just nice, who couldn't put apostrophe as it is on his possessives. And don't look at me when I look at you whenever you say stuff, cause that's my cue. Ooh, ooh. Not a Nazi, I just care about good grammar. Hey paparazzi, okay, I just said that cause it rhymed, but don't you dare commit a grammar crime on me. I suggest you brush up on your subject for argument. If I keep this up, it's gonna be a commitment. You never say dog's bark,
dog's bark.
You just say bark. Pay a bit of attention, we're gonna take it to the park. Double negatives and all its relatives don't sound no good. If it ain't in a rap song, I'm gonna break it down for you.
Down
I hate it
you.
When you say furnitures, when you mean pieces of furniture. Little girl be pluralized. The English language doesn't deserve to be compromised. It's too direct, two for too much. Two is a number, learn it else I'll be holding a grudge. There's two baby cubs and their mama lion, and they're together, it's clear as day. If you're debating if I was versus if I were, I say, who would you believe more, Bieber or Beyonce?
1, 2, 3.
I'm not a Nazi.
What are you talking about? I'm not a Nazi, I swear.
I just care about good grammar.
Nobody likes a guy with poor grammar. Proper spelling is
hey,
important.
Hey, paparazzi. Okay.
Observe your tenses, people.
I just said that cause it rhymes.
I'm not a Nazi, I swear.
But don't you dare commit a grammar crime. I'm not a Nazi, yeah. I just care about good grammar. Hey, paparazzi. I just said that cause it rhymes. But don't you dare commit a grammar crime on me.
Weekend Recovery Radio.
Republica.
FM 1.
Dance. Let me see you move. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Dance. Let me see you move.
Serving the Republic of the Philippines for more than 75 years, this is the Presidential Broadcast Service.
One.
Work week on. Party on.
Welcome to the weekend, so turn it up.
Weekend Recovery Radio.
There's a moment in time, and it's stuck in my